Good evening, and welcome to Sunnyslope High School's winter concert. Things look a little bit different this year than they usually do, but we have tried really hard to keep our traditions alive and find a way to make music together. We haven't been in the same room singing together since March, but we've tried to keep our community alive, the camaraderie that we have together. And we've really focused this fall on developing our individual skills as musicians and developing our vocal talent. It's really hard to sing your part all by yourself alone at home, no matter how much we rehearse together online. But our students have risen to the challenge, and I'm so proud of everything that they have accomplished. So tonight we want to share with you four songs that we've been working on, and we hope that it brings a smile to your face as I've enjoyed the time that I've had with your students. Several of our students will be introducing our songs as we go through this evening. So sit back, relax, and we hope you enjoy.
Hi, my name is Mary Zimmerman. And the song Carol of the Bells just brings back such beautiful memories of all of the traditions that I associate with the winter season. It's a song that Vocal Ensemble gets to perform every year, but with all of the new challenges presented this year, it's been such a different experience, but it's been a lot of fun to explore.
My name is Morgan Pinkerton, and this song, Winter With You, is one of my new favorites. It perfectly describes the serenity of a winter day, and I think it has a wonderful message, especially for right now. It reminds me to be grateful that I'm with my family this winter, and I know that with them near me, I will be able to get through everything that's going on.
My favorite winter song that we are doing this year is Winter With You. I really love how it talks about how all your cares and the troubles, and even when it's cold outside, that it doesn't matter, because when you're with that special person that you love in your life, all of the troubles fade away. And I love how it talks about the peaceful nature and soft winter snow when it falls during the winter time. And I overall really love the melody and all the harmonies in this song. It's really peaceful and is just really beautiful piece.
The song Winter With You takes place in a cold but calm winter with snow on the ground and a fire going. And it's a song about longing to be with someone you love because they just make everything better.
Hi, my name is Mallory Alvarez, and the song Winter With You
that we are singing, I think, has a much deeper meaning of just wanting to spend the holiday season with those that you love. And I think that's a feeling we can all relate to, especially right now. And I think it's a beautiful message that quite a few people need to hear.
Hello, my name is Emma Klaus. The song Winter With You truly encompasses the peaceful joy that winter can bring. Moving from quiet nature scenes to visions of spending time with a loved one, the lyrics represent how this season is known to bring people together. As our choir navigates this pandemic, this piece serves as a gentle reminder of the connection we all share. With that, here is Winter With You.
Evening light doesn't linger now quite as long as before, and the smoke softly falls around nature's sweets once more. In this quiet place
out of sight. Buckhammer, and In December is really about the way that you feel during the winter time and all of the cozy, happy sensations that you get around the holidays, and just the way it brings people together. Not just metaphorically, quite literally, actually, our alumni come and sing this song with us when we sing in December, and it's just a really great time. Like, we haven't seen these people in ages, and they're coming back, and we all get to reunite for the holidays, and it's just really nice. And in December, it captures all of those feelings and just puts them to music, and it's really quite beautiful.
Hi, my name's Annie, and my favorite song to sing in choir is In December. This song means a lot to me because we bring back some of the Sunnyslope Choir alumni, and they sing alongside us. We bring our whole choir community and family together for this song, which really ties to the theme, which I believe is about remembering and appreciating the memories that we have together. With such a meaningful message, pictures of past memories of loved ones come to my mind, and I hold them close to my heart since I won't get to see everyone this year. I hope that you love and connect to the song as much as I do.
Hi, my name is Kylie Gilbride, and today I have the absolute pleasure of introducing my favorite song from our winter concert, In December. In December is a long-standing Sunnyslope Choir tradition. Every year we invite our alumni back to sing with us. Because of the COVID-19 pandemic, things look a little different this year. In December is a song about nostalgia and remembering the past. And as a senior this year, it hits a little closer to home. I can't even begin to say how thankful I am for this community, but I think it's best summed up by this lyric. In the dark of the night, a flame burning bright reminds us of long ago. Choir has been my flame burning bright, starting as a wide-eyed sophomore to choir vice president. And I cannot thank anyone enough for how much you've done for me. I'd like to introduce to you In December.
Thank you.
Shadow.